I forgot to introduce myself
like Goomer.
So, hi, I'm Blue. Nice to meet everyone. You guys are so loud, I love it. And you're not going to hear me if you're yelling in my face. So, without any further ado, I'm sure you'll all be excited to welcome the wonderful Rebecca Scheugert. But there's still room to dance, right? So I'm thinking, in honor of Equestria Girls, this one's. Let's do it. Song that I wrote and recorded with a band that I play with called Mimosa. And so I hope like this. And I'd like to thank Garrison from the next band who's lending me his tambourine. Place this microphone on its stand so you rule the tambourine.
I see.
last night, but we never played music together before, so that's the beauty of music, I have to say. But I didn't know that I was going to come down to Seattle and have I'm just like, how did Brody say it? Seattle, right? With a D. Anyway, I didn't know I was going to come down here and have some amazing musicians to play music with, so I've got another song for you with some sweet Motown tracks to play for you now. So let's do that.
My little body, what is fancy?
sing alongside of the lovely Bright Side. We're gonna do these two for you, called by the Cranberries. Tweet it.